I want to tell you a story.
I used to believe that.
Hey, what's up? Sorry.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
Not much is going on with you.
What?
Nothing? Oh, shit. Sorry. I'm just like,
You got a sore throat?
No. I'm a little hungry right now. It's just like starting to get to me.
You're not you when you're hungry.
Yeah. You tell me.
I like Snickers are very like underrated for me.
Yeah, not the manga!
Oh. Not a, yeah.
Yeah. I don't fucking care about your Snicker. I want to know what to do with this nigger.
It's Black History Month.
Oh, Black History Month?
Yeah.
Is it already that?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was I didn't know it was Black History Month personally. I was, like, wondering what all those people were doing, like, rallying outside my house. Yeah, I started to get like a whiff of like fried chicken and oil sheen and like watermelon and shit like that. So I was like, there's definitely black people in the air. I can smell it.
The thing is, you hear them because they're fat lips. They're monkey lips.
Yeah.
That's you.
Well, I didn't take it that far. That's a bit racist.
Their hands.
That's a bit racist, personally.
Huh?
Oh, that's a bit racist.
No.
Yeah. Well, let me tell you this about me.
Yes, I'm sitting down. I can't be running.
I love black people.
I don't even run.
I literally stand with you guys because, like, personally, you guys have the best flavor. Because you guys eat so much. You guys eat so much. Huh?
Every skin out of that. I'm not with those hooligans.
Oh, well, I was just saying, like, you kind of look like them. So I'm like, I wanted to include you.
So you're going
to
assume? That's very close-minded of you.
Well, let me tell you this. You're assuming I give a damn.
You're assuming my balls don't smell like cheese, but they do.
Oh, I don't have to assume. I can smell that from here.
Mm.
I don't really enjoy the smell, to be honest with you.
No one does.
It smells like fucking Parmesan cheese and Fromunda.
I'm surprised you can smell it. You can't sound like your nose doesn't work.
No. I can smell really well. I have this the smelling abilities of a bat.
Partners with really good nostrils like turn me on. Like it just does something for me when you can smell shit from a mile away. I'm just like,
ugh. Yeah. Well, that's what happens when you have like vampiric powers. Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, that'd be cool if you did.
But I do.
I do.
You do?
You've never even watched Twilight. Don't do that.
I don't have to watch Twilight. I was in the movie.
Team Edward or Team Jacob?
Team Edward, duh.
Good answer.
Yeah. Good. Are you like a homosexual or something?
Huh?
Because I could be into that, honestly.
Don't bring them up. It's not their month yet. They have to wait till June.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Why are you whispering?
Because I can't talk like that.
You live with your mother?
Yes.
Okay. But you're like 40.
What's up?
You're like 40 though.
Yeah, it's alright.
You sure?
Yeah. What's your name?
And you're kind of freaking me out, and I'm the one who's like supposed to be a weirdo.
What's your name?
My name is Amy.
Amy? Oh, wow.
Yeah, people call me Amy. Fat Amy.
Or you could call me Skinny Anthony.
Well, the only thing skinny on you is the amount of money, not money, which... Honestly, it's kind of embarrassing. I'm literally about to take a shit on myself. No. Fuck up. Where's all the good music at? Oh, period. Not much. What's good with you?
Just got done eating some food. What you got?
Well, thanks for boasting in my fucking face, you fucking bitch.
Huh?
I'm hungry.
Are you hungry? My fault, man. I ain't.
Yeah.
My fault.
Come on, you're talking about you ate. Where do you live?
Where do I live? I live in Hawaii.
Oh, that's a little far.
Very far.
You ever come to Massachusetts, or?
Massachusetts? I got a brother that live over there, to be honest.
Like, how far from Salem?
I don't know. He in Connecticut though, so I don't know how far that is.
Well, Massachusetts and Connecticut aren't the same place.
Well, it's close. Close enough for me.
Yeah. What do you think he could like make a trip to Salem, Massachusetts anytime?
It just depends. I could do all things.
Not you, idiot. Him.
Oh, well, him. He might be able to. I don't know. Let me ask him.
Because I'm hungry, and I'm just thinking, like, maybe he can come and, like, just come over, and we could, like, talk about it.
I'm pretty sure he wouldn't mind at all.
Cool. Does he have, like, a little money or something?
Nah, he got big money. He don't got little money.
Do you know, like, how his, like, what his diet is like?
He got a very good diet.
Very good diet. Like, celery and, like, shit like that.
Yeah. But, like, he also...
No fried chicken.
He Puerto Rican, so, like, he be cooking the Puerto Rican shit.
Puerto Rican. So, like, gandules.
Yeah. Coquito. All that shit. Yeah.
Interesting. So, a little spice.
Carne asada.
I can taste it now. Hey,
oh, shit.
Yeah.
You about to bust now, huh?
How are you?
Hey, cool. I'm doing great, honestly. I just got a mani-pedi.
Yeah. Girl, your hair looks good.
Yeah, thank you. I actually got like a full, like a service, full service, and like a house call. What are those people called? It's like a house call. People, they come to your house and they like do your nails, do your hair, do your makeup.
That means you're special.
Yeah, but the thing about it is I only lured them into my house because I can't leave the house because it's spelled. But I ate that bitch. I ate her so good, honestly. And she was kind of like a little like salty, but you know, what can I expect from a fat bitch?
It doesn't matter. As long as you make yourself look good, you look good.
Period.
Look at me. I have a bun. I washed my hair tonight and I just did a little bun right here. And then I just did my hair like this on the side.
Yeah. And you know what? Maybe you should get like a house call or something.
Girl, you're the best.
Maybe I should like call them for you. You don't know the number?
Girl, if you can message me the number, I'm down. And then I gotta go get my nails done too. Like, this is embarrassing. Come on.
My nails are done right now.
Look at you. I cannot. I am so jelly. I should have gotten my nails done.
Yeah, it's because like my nails are like
Mama, mama, you know what I love? I love when a woman takes care of themselves like that. You're the best. You don't care if you have to go outside of your filter. You go outside of your filter. Like me, I go outside my filter. But I'm still here. What?
Hello.
Hey, are you ready for Super Bowl?
Yeah. I'm, like, honestly so, like, into it. To be honest, I love football. Like, I love to see, like, a British man walk around and run around and with their big fat asses and long, I mean, thick legs and things like that. Because those are the juicier ones. Those are the tastier ones, to be honest with you.
That's very true.
Yeah.
You're so pretty, girl. You are so cray-cray. You remind me of my girls back in H-Town.
And back in where?
H-Town.
Oh, that's weird. I'm in Massachusetts.
What time is it over there?
2:24.
Oh, wow. You know what time it is over here in San Francisco?
Blair. Well, I mean, what time?
11:25.
11:25.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's amazing, girl. Yeah, why are you sitting in the closet?
This is my walk-in closet. I was cleaning all day today.
Walk-in? It looks quite cramped.
It was part of it. Like, literally, it's part of it. Like,
turn
if
the
I flip the phone, I don't want to. It's a mess. So, this is all my husband's stuff.
Yeah.
And then this is all my stuff. Like, literally. Hold on. Let me see if I can flip my phone. Well, look, I can't flip it, but it's everything that's mine. Can you see it's a mess?
Yeah.
Because I had gifts and everything from December. And, dude, I didn't have time to unwrap it. I didn't have time to, like, put everything organized. So my husband, what he did on the other side of her place, he made an extension. So now his place is like this, and mine's like this.
I can see your lipstick.
Where do you stay in? Do you stay in a house?
I live in the house, unfortunately. Let's just say I'm stuck here for like a little while. I'm looking for someone to, like, come and get me out of here. But, like, it's been, like, a rough month or two. I've just been sitting here, like, literally in the same spot for the longest time.
Why?
It's a long story.
Wait, so you... Are you leaving with your parents?
No. My dad's in hell and my mom's dead, so... Also in hell.
They're not in hell, Mama.
They're definitely in hell.
They're just resting in peace for now.
No, there's no peace for the wicked. My dad is literally the devil.
No,
like the actual devil.
Do you feel that?
Oh, I know that. There's like a little...
No, don't say that.
No, it's true.
Hell doesn't exist. Hell is a place.
Oh, no, I've been there. I've been there and back several times.
I don't believe in that.
Yeah, well, guess what? You might want to. Because when you die, that's exactly where you're going. Because I know you're cheating on your husband. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I know you're cheating on your husband. Don't run now. I'm psychic.
Oh, hell to the no.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
No, I don't believe in psychics, and I don't believe in stuff like that.
And you don't have to believe in psychics. It's written all over your face.
No, I don't like that.
Yeah, sorry. You're a cheater. And you know what cheaters do? They go to hell.
I'm not a cheater. I've been married
to you. You can't even say that with a straight face.
What?
I know a cheater when I see one. And good on you, honestly. I love it for you. I love that for you.
I wish I was a cheater.
No, you are. You have to wish. It's there. It's reality.
Jesus Christ. Take me away from this.
You know, get off. And that's why you don't know how to get off, because you're such a fucking cheater. night, all the time. How are you?
Come in.
What?
What is your name?
My name is... Oh my gosh, this is George. My name is Amethyst. Huh?
Are you other? Money.
Fucking money, you fucking bitch. Don't you ever fucking come in my fucking mouth. You stupid fucking bitch. It's who you say. What? We can't make some.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm same here. All right, like, where are you from?
I am from California.
Hey, cool. Are you, like, a cheater?
I'm a cheater.
Okay, period. Do you love to cheat on your husband?
No. Wait, oh, you said cheater. Yeah. I thought you said if I'm a cheat, like a cheetah, you know?
No.
Oh, no.
No, we're giving more like panda.
Yeah, I think so, too.
Yeah. I'm so sorry. I'm just, like, about to pass out right now. I'm just going through a lot, okay?
Why? Oh, my goodness.
I'm just, like, looking
at everything. Don't make me cry right now.
Huh?
Don't make me cry. Why?
Yeah, we didn't even have the capacity to cry.
I know,
you're
true.
All tried out.
True.
Because your fucking husband doesn't love you. Neither do your kids.
I know. I'm so sad they don't love me. What am I going to do? How do you do your hair? Literally, I just put it in two ponytails and then put it in a bun and then bobby pinned it down.
Yeah.
Blue draws. Do you like, someone said, do you like blue draws?
Yeah. They're my favorite kind of wear.
Oh, what if, someone said, what about your cousin Carrie? Oh, no.
Sleeping song. Hi, dude. How much does Oz you smoking on? You look crazy as the fuck, baby girl. And to you, I ain't gonna lie. She said, what? Man, she's never getting bored. Can we switch positions?